would you choose Virat Kohli or Saqib Al Hassan?
Okay, very interesting question.
Can I be in Dabang 4?
Of course you can. This is the biggest YouTuber in the country. We will fly you down from Bangladesh and say we need you. You please come no matter what.
Can we play one round of arm wrestling?
Of course we can. Put all your strength, okay?
Okay.
Go.
Come on!
Hello guys, it's Rafsan Chirvan. Guys, today's video is very interesting because today I'm a higher shot video got to see a bhai na but a bhai tar sathe onek ekta mojar video hobe ei bhai ta abar ekta bollywood man actor producer onek kichui kore khubi interesting at the same time amar ekhane onek
apnara ki shobai sangbadik
but anyways ei bhai tar nam holo arbaz khan bhai cholo aste video ta banate So guys, I'm last in the video that mother both some subscribe put the and guess what? I'm other literally we shop the nearly 1 lakh subscriber person. Wait, that's a lie. Actually 50,000 person. But that's insane. Thank you so much for subscribing. The next subscriber I see, we're gonna give him Dosha Jetta. Thanks. Let's get to the main video.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah, okay. Avaaz is good. Sound is good.
Perfect. So guys, right now I have a legend with me, and this person is Arbaz Khan. He needs no introduction at all. You saw the Dabang series, you saw many acting books. He's everything. How are you liking Bangladesh?
I'm loving it. I've come here earlier, but I always like it because you know how what kind of a reception you get. You see the warmth you get from the people. So every time I've come here, I've got a lot of love. I've got a lot of attention, and there's so much of people who kind of look up to wanting to meet you, you know, to spend time with you. I just feel a little bad that every time I've come here, I've had a very short visit. But next time around, I'll hopefully, you know, extend my visit and, you know, apart from what I come here to do, maybe extend it to see the place more, you know, explore it more.
Yeah, that is amazing, honestly. Yeah. Do you know any Bangla?
Very little, I'm going to say, yeah. Nothing actually, not much, yeah. I should.
Can I teach you one line?
Yes, you can. One line.
One line. Yeah. Just one very small line.
Yeah, yeah. I hope it's not a...
No.
It's not like I love you and all that
stuff. No.
Because I'll use it, you know.
Okay. So, I'm basically bhaire. Bangladesh. So it would be Mama Bangladesh Jomse.
Mama Bangladesh Jomse.
Jomse.
Mama Bangladesh Jomse.
Do you know what it means?
I like it. I like it. It's good. It's
Bangladesh. Yeah. Good. Oh wow.
What jam gaya acha laga.
Oh. Yeah. So for one final thing, if it's okay, can I play a rapid fire with you?
Yes, why not?
Okay, amazing. I heard you're a big fan of cricket.
Yes, I am.
I even saw a picture of you with the national team as well, yes. As Bangladesh.
I have a picture even with Saqib Al Hassan, you know, when I was traveling, I saw him at the airport. And I ran to him, like how people think that, you know, they are our fans, but we are fans of cricketers, you know, like I'm a big cricket fan. So if I see a cricketer who I admire, I don't hesitate. I just go up to him and I say, like, I want a picture from you. So Saqib was like a little surprised. Like he said, this guy wants a picture from me, kind of. I said, yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah, he's a number one all-rounder.
All-rounder for...
Yeah, he's too good, yeah.
If you had the option, would you be a producer slash actor or a professional cricket player? You have to pick one.
See, initially when I was a kid, all I wanted to do was play cricket. So if you had asked me this question then, I would have said that I want to be a cricketer. Oh. But if you ask me a question now, what I want to be, I think at the stage of my life that I am and at the age that I am, I would like to be a filmmaker, yeah.
That's amazing. So talking about cricket, if you had to choose a player, would you choose Virat Kohli or Saqib Al Hassan?
Okay, very interesting question. I knew this was going to come, probably, I don't know why. If there was a player that I needed just bad for my life, it would be Virat Kohli.
Oh.
If I needed an all-rounder in my team and there was only one place for an all-rounder, I would take Saqib Al Hassan.
Whoa! That's amazing! Yeah. That's amazing.
Yeah.
Is Dabang 4 coming out?
Yes, it is. Don't ask me when, but it will.
It is coming out?
Yeah.
Okay, final question. Can I be in Dabang 4?
Of course you can, but will you be, that I don't know.
Okay, what if I keep a mustache?
No, you can do whatever you want. We'll see whether you suit the role, because when we cast for Dabang, we are very, very careful about what we cast and who we cast for.
Hmm.
So if you really fit the bill, then we will fly you down from Bangladesh and say, we need you, you please come no matter what. So if you are ready, if you're right for the role, we will do our best to get you onto the film.
I shot my shot, guys.
Yeah.
But okay, I'm coming to the last few questions.
Okay, so it started off with the last, now it's come to last few.
Last few! That's true.
This is the biggest YouTuber in the country who says one thing and does completely the opposite. No, one day he's got so many views.
Thank you. I take my chances. I don't let them go. Okay, but so if you have to play a game of chess amongst you, Salman Bhai, or Sohail Bhai, who
I'll win.
You'll win?
Yeah, because I play chess since I was a kid. Oh. They don't even know how to play chess.
What about arm wrestling?
Arm wrestling, now both of them would beat me. But
really?
There was now both of them would beat me. But there was a time when we were like in our 20s. I mean to say, they both could swing on my arm and I would beat them.
Oh, you had
some natural
both.
Strength at that time. But I think now over the years, I think they do a lot of exercise and all and they pump up.
No, but
have you seen them?
Pretty,
they're like hulks, both of them. Yeah. They're like, they're so strong. They got physically stronger, I got mentally stronger.
Oh, whoa. Okay, and just last technician, both the
just last and then three more.
No. Yeah. Promise.
Yeah.
Can we play one round of arm wrestling?
Of course we can.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Here?
Yes, here.
Here? Okay, let's go. From Panja Lagbo Ekta with Arbaaz Khan.
How many seconds are you going to put me down in?
1 second.
You're going to put me down in 1 second? Put all your strength, okay?
Okay.
Go. 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 Lagao, Bangladesh. Bangladeshi strength, lagao. Come on.
Bhai, Manish.
Young man, come on. In your 20s, come on. This is a 50-year-old man. Come on.
I feel embarrassed.
Come on, go.
Yeah. Oh, you're strong. You know, I like skinny arms.
There is all genetic power here.
Can I take some?
Yeah, you take. You take some protein also.
I take protein, but it doesn't work.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's it. And lovely job with Being Human. You guys are also like a foundation at the same time.
So they tend to do a lot of work. Salman does in his own foundation a lot of work. Being Human is one of the brands in which he uses to charitable use.
So what are your next few plans? Can we see Being Human outside Dhaka?
Yeah, Chittagong is happening.
Can I say one final thing?
Yeah.
Big fan. Thank you so much. I'm going to work really hard. Next time, hopefully, I'll beat you in that Panja match. We call it Panja.
I don't think so, but it's okay.
Okay, we'll see. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Oh, I have an outro. Can I give it with you?
Yeah, go ahead.
This is Rafsanjan Chorabhai and Arbaaz Khan bringing justice to you guys.
Bringing justice to
you
guys.
To you guys. Bye-bye. Thank
Next
you so
time,
much.
I'll fight with the one finger.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
So, guys. দুই ভাইয়ের সাথে তো হয়েছে নেক্সট তো জানো কার সাথে সো সাবস্ক্রাইব ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু সি দ্য নেক্সট ওয়ান কামিং ইন ইয়া ফ্লেক্স আই জাস্ট ওয়ান্ট টু উইন ইয়া এল আই বি বি হু উই রানিং উইথ ইয়া 2233 আই এম অন 10 এগেইন ইয়া স্টে ইন নেম বিবিন ডোপ অন ফ্লেম আই জাস্ট